Today, we got to learn what Intelligent Valve of Siemens provides to you in regards of efficiency in commissioning and in regards of transparency and energy optimization in operation. Let's first have a look on the product itself, the Intelligent Valve. The Intelligent Valve is an electronic solution for dynamic hydraulic balancing. So it is, compared to a mechanical PICV, it contains a precise ultrasonic flow sensor to catch real flow data. It has a high resolution control valve to control flow constant, and both components are connected to the main controller on the top, taking care about constant flow during operation and also taking care about integration into the building automation system. One core benefit of the Intelligent Valve is that you, during commissioning and operation, have direct access to the real flow and temperature information out of the plant. So you can activate the communication to the device. Like here, I have activated now the direct access point to the device. And now you can connect with your mobile phone and our app, ABTGO, to the device. On the one hand side, to do the pre-setting for the hydraulic balancing. On the other hand, during operation, to get information about current flow situation, about temperature situation in the plant, and also about the communication status into the building automation network. As a mechanical contractor, during the commissioning phase, you can connect to the device directly and to do all the pre-setting with our nice ABTGO app. Connected to the device, you have the chance to balance the system just by a fingertip. Here you can change the maximum pre-setting on this device and get also an immediate reaction when the device is running. Besides that, you can activate also a self-test of the device to get a confirmation that the pre-setting you have done is properly working. You can use for that also the manual push buttons on the device. And you can activate here the flow test of the system. You will see now that the valve will open to the fully open position to maintain the pre-setting flow. In the same time, touch on your mobile if you are still connected and look if the self-test is running and what are the results of this self-test. So here you have the chance to check if you have done the work right, and you also get a protocol out of that that you can store on your mobile phone. So this is a real advantage because you rely now on real measured flow data out of the plant during the commissioning phase. If you switch over to operation phase, Intelligent Valve, besides the flow sensor, also has two temperature sensors. The temperature sensors of the Intelligent Valves allow you to monitor not only flow in the system, but also to monitor energy. It also allows you to optimize locally energy consumption just by limiting power you send to the different consumers. In addition, the temperature sensors allow you to optimize the energy consumption of the whole system by limiting return temperature of the single consumers or even by limiting the delta T. This limitation of the return temperature gives you more efficiency in the generation process, for instance, at the chiller or at a condensing boiler. So this allows you locally to optimize energy. We have done here a little simulation, which gives you the possibility to compare this energy consumption optimized or non-optimized. You see here the effect on the return temperature limitation. If you'd like to get more information, please click on the link below.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.